everybody. Leslie here with Mercury TV, and I'm joined by my little partner, Madeline. And we're going to cook some stuff today because everyone's at home quarantined. And, you know, what else is there to do besides make delicious food? So today we're making smash burgers, but we don't have hamburger buns, so we're using bread. These are going to be bacon burgers, no veggies, because we're not a bunch of... Yep. So, right here, I got 2 pounds of ground beef, okay?
Hey, wait, I don't know how to zoom.
Oh, you don't have to zoom, you can just, like, walk up, you know what I mean?
Zoom real quick.
Look, it doesn't matter what kind of fucking beef you have, okay? Any beef is gonna work. I know a lot of other channels are gonna be like, oh, you need 20% chuck and 80%, I like to use a combination. Who gives a shit, man? It's beef! So, beef into the mixing bowl, okay? We're going to try to keep this as simple as possible with the ingredients because I don't have cumin and oregano. I do have oregano, actually. But we're not going to put all that goofy shit in here, okay? Now, we're going to save the other pound of meat for later because these are delicious as fuck. This is going to serve like 4 people. They pair nicely with any alcohol whatsoever. Anytime you're cooking, it's good to be drinking. Breadcrumbs, okay? Doesn't matter what kind. You want to put some, you know, some breadcrumbs in there, and you're going to crack an egg. You want to use 1 egg per pound of meat, okay? And that's about it. The egg and the breadcrumbs are going to make stuff nice and sticky. And then finally, you're going to want to add some of this, okay? All this is basically salt, pepper, and garlic. And it's just super delicious, and it goes well with like any meat you're cooking. So we'll just dump some in there too, and that'll be good. And then we gotta mix it. And you know you're doing a good job mixing it if it gets good and like sticky, right? You need it to be like sticky. Because if it's not, it's just gonna fall apart. So I can actually tell right off the bat that I need some more breadcrumbs. Leslie, I know you're holding the camera, but go ahead and put some more breadcrumbs in there. Just a little bit. Tiny bit. Nope, that wasn't enough. Cool. Yeah, what's up, Maddie? You want to eat this? Say you can't, because you're a baby. Babies can't eat good stuff. Okay, it's almost there.
She just spit up.
Really?
Yeah. I think she might be working something out.
She's probably trying to take a duke. If you're not duking properly in the quarantine, you're doing something wrong. And these will make you duke well. All right, so you got a pound of meat that's going to make 8 patties, okay? That's what you want. Shit. I didn't get anything to put the meatballs on. Fuck it. Use this. So what are you gonna do? Whew, shit.
It's not a big enough cutting board. Do you want me to go get a plate?
No, it's cool. We just gotta get like 8 chunks. 3, 4, 5. Okay, so that one needs more. That's 7 right there.
It's a cooking show, not a Maddie show.
No, it's a Maddie show, dude. Show how cute that baby is. Look at her. Like Jesus.
Uh-oh.
She's working on it.
She's watching you very intently.
Yeah, well, this is super interesting. All right, so I'm just rolling these into like nice little balls now, okay? And you'll know that they're like good and sticky enough because you'll feel that shit in your hands, man. It's like just a little bit of Elmer's glue is what it feels like, okay? They don't all have to be the exact same size. It's not that big of a deal because at the end of the day, they're going in your tummy, so. Yeah? Look at her, she loves it.
You want to make the poop face for everyone?
She loves being on the camera. Uh-oh, that one's a little bit larger, but that's okay. Not a big deal. All right, so all you're going to need for this is literally bacon, cheese, and some bread. the patties are done. And that's, I mean, that's it, man. You leave them in balls. Don't smash them out. We're going to do that later when they're actually on the grill. Now, in terms of, like, what you need to cook these on, I would strongly recommend a flat top of some kind. If you have cast iron, you can do that on your stovetop. But I've got a little flat top grill outside. Damn, she just chundered pretty good. So we're going to go cook them on those. And,
clean our face,
that too. But let's go outside and let's cook, man. So listen. Bacon and everything goes on the grill first, all right? Because you want to have a nice coating of bacon grease. So I'm gonna make some jalapeno poppers, and then once those are about halfway done, I'm gonna throw the actual bacon strips on there so that there's like just a good layer of grease to cook those burgers on. In terms of utensils that you need a spatula, okay? You need some tongs. Oh well, geez, look at that. Show everyone the whole garage. And you need one of these. Okay, if you don't have one of these, that's fine. You can just use this and just push on it, and it'll work just fine, okay? Talk to me so you can see
what's going on.
All right, so the bacon is done. Now what we're gonna do is get the bread ready. You're gonna need like a tablespoon of butter for that, okay? Just throw it on the side of the grill. If you're cooking this on your stovetop, just use a different pan or some shit. We're just gonna butter up this entire side of the grill. Real good. Okay. Now I don't have a burner on. The only burners I have on are these two right here in the middle. So these over here are just like residual heat. Right? You don't want to burn the bread, but you also want it to be like crisp. Got the poppers in the back just chilling. All right, cool. That's perfect on the butter. Where's the bread? All right, cool. Bread on. You're just gonna let that chill. Just let the bread go like a couple of seconds before you. Are you zooming in? Are you grabbing your toes? Are you grabbing your toes? Is that what you're doing? Huh? Do you hate this? Does this suck? Because you can't eat me in the good smelling food. Yeah, I know. Okay, and then now it's time for the burgers themselves. So, I'm just gonna throw them on. That's right. So they're going on as balls, okay? Leave them in their natural ball form. This is like gonna be one of the all-time worst videos ever. But you know what? It's not her apron, fellas. It's a liar. Okay, now you want this, okay? And all you're gonna do is just smash them, just like the name implies, okay? They stick, whatever, don't worry about it. You want really nice, thin patties. Just like that. That's awesome. Shit. Look at that. We have a taco on this one. A meat taco. Oh yeah. You need to let the bread go for like a little bit, right? See? That's like almost exactly what you're looking for. That one's not too good. This one should be good. Yeah. Back of the grill somehow doesn't get nearly as hot as the front. So we're gonna go ahead and do a rotation on the bread. A bread-tation. There you go. These burgers are gonna cook like incredibly fucking fast. Because they're so thin. Yeah, Maddie. Say yeah, they're almost done. It goes quick after that point. Yeah, the lighting sucks. We're outdoors. Look how bright it is outside. Yeah, it's a nice day. We're cooking in the garage. I'm not trying to sweat my nuts off standing out there. Okay. These boys are ready for cheese. You want one cheese slice per patty. Okay. You want that double meat, double cheese extravaganza. Boom. Yeah, that looks good. Separate that out a little bit. Okay. Poppers are donezo. Holy shit, they're hot. Poppers are done.
Oh, yep. Not more. Pretty hot, the baby.
Bread, pretty much done as well. So let's get plates for those. Shit.
Use that other plate. Why didn't you try to get more plates, man?
Ah, fuck it. Now, if you really want to make this epic, put yourself a fried egg on here. That would be delicious. Two strips of bacon. All right, so you got four little pieces on there. Delicious. And then your condiments. No, we don't have those. Woo! Okay. Oh yeah? Appreciate it, dude. The weeds are getting fucking bad, aren't they? That's it. We'll show them the final product here in a second.
Can you turn it off?
Yeah. Okay, that's like it, man. You garnish with your favorite condiments. Push that fucker down there. Let's take the camera for a second. There you go. So I can cut it open so people can see. Primo. Primo right there. Okay?
Hold on.
Holy shit, that looks good.
Just try to get it to focus.
Yeah. Whatever. Okay. I don't care. That's fucking delicious.
What do you think, Moo Moo?
See, it's Daddy, that's fucking delicious.
First word.
Yeah, right. Oh, I'm turning the fan back on. Good job. Good video.
Okay, turn it out.